Some young teens and their parents didn't waste any time lining up for a COVID vaccine now that the Pfizer shot has been approved for anyone 12 and older.
Young students took a little time off from class this morning to make sure they were among the first to get that first dose. Meg Ferris was there.
10 a.m. at LSU Health. Junior high students take a break from class and, with a parent at their sides, become the first 12 to 15-year-olds in the city to get a COVID vaccine. This St. George's eighth grader said, "Today is a step towards normalcy," and he had another serious reason.
I'd rather feel bad for a day than feel sick for like 2 to 3 weeks and even have my life on the line.
His dad says his friends are all in for their children too.
We're just excited to get things back to normal and start experiencing all the stuff the city has to offer and go on vacation.
Over at Ochsner, three freshman friends from Newman struck a pose, proud to expose their band-aids.
I already feel slightly relieved, even though it's only the first dose. Just like a burden's lifted off your chest.
The 15 and 14-year-olds didn't let the negative social media rumors dissuade them.
I'd done my research. I'd read a lot of articles about it, and all the researchers saying that everything is going to be fine.
And they all had personal reasons.
I mean, I'm just really kind of ready for us to get back to normal as a country and the world in general, and I know a lot of family members who are vulnerable.
It's definitely been challenging, and mental health has been also very hard this past year.
Uptown at Children's Hospital, City Health Director Dr. Jennifer Vegno breathed a sigh of relief. Now she doesn't have to worry about her daughters visiting their grandparents.
We need our young folks to get vaccinated because as our adults do, and that's great, then the only place for the virus to go is in kids.
I feel like it means that it's safer for me to see my family and for me to protect my family.
I feel like if more kids get their vaccine, then they have a wide variety of more things they can do this summer.
Friends and seeing full faces were tops on all of their lists. For VaxFax, I'm Meg Ferris.
Teens under 18 will need parental consent to get the COVID vaccine. Some sites will let you fill that out online, but others, parents need to be there in person.